What's up? Hi, guys. Hey, Rhonda. Hey, Dwayne. Hey, Precious. Guess what?
What?
You remember the Canadians I was telling you about?
Yeah.
Well, he left me this bag of shark's teeth, which kind of blows my mind because
we were
talking about the best way to get a young lady to bend over in front of you on the beach is to drop a couple of shark's teeth around and she'll bend right over.
Oh my God, that's a perfect idea, but that is nuts.
It is what it is, but
that is nuts, I can't believe it. But that's such an awesome gift for a man, I'm sure.
Well, his wife left it, actually.